Welcome back to Ballroom Heart. As you know, this month we are talking about footwork. Today I prepared for you a set of exercises which will help you develop a better awareness about ball and toe usage. Last week we were speaking about the turnout of the foot, so if you missed the video, go check it out and subscribe to the channel so you can get informed next week when we will be speaking again about another subject. I say let's just make your feet perfect and start right away. For this session, we will start with our feet already in the V position and we will go ball, toe, ball, down. Ball, squeeze the toe, ball, down. And ball, toe, ball, down. 4, 5, and 6, 7 and 8. Change foot and 1. Ball, toe, ball, down. Ball, toe. I want you to really press on the ball, press on the ball and squeeze the toe when you are up. And 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. Very good. Of course, you can do more repetitions if you want. Now we need 8 and we will be doing all 8. 1 foot in front, 1 foot in the back. And we will go ball, toe, ball, down. High, as high as you can the ball and as high as you can the toe. Up, 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 up. 5, squeeze it, 6, squeeze it, and 7, and 8, very good, go to the side, same thing, and ball, toe, ball, down, ball, toe, ball, down, high, high, the highest you can, tap, 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 and 5, squeeze that feet, 6, and 7, and 8, and let's go to the trickiest one in the back, same thing, and we forgot to tell that we should keep our knees straight at all times, straight locked back, okay, and let's go, 1, toe, tuck, 2, and 3, strong knees, high the ball, and 5, and 6, 7, and 8, very good, every time you do the ball, make sure that you don't go like this, but you feel the pressure under the bone of the big toe. This is very important because we must not go roll out, but we must stay here. Yes? Left foot. Again, straight strong knees and let's go. Ball, toe, ball, down. Ball, toe, ball, down. 3 and 4. Squeeze it strong. And 7 and 8 to the side and ball toe ball down 2 and strong ball and 3 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. Again to the trickiest one in the back and ball, toe, ball, down. Ball, toe, ball, down. 3 and 4 and 5, 6, strong knees, 7 and 8. Very good. And the last one, we will do rondes. We will make them once on the ball and once on the toe. This exercise is really helpful to make you aware through all the degrees when it is ball, which muscles work harder, and when is it toe. So let's start. We will start with the right foot. We will start with ball in the triangle position, and we will go front, ronde, recover. Always ball, ball of the foot, ball of the foot, ball of the foot. 3 and 4 and 5 and 6. Strong knee, strong knee. 8. Very good. Now, toe, hop, and we go. 1, 2, strong knee, and 4 and 5, 6, 7 and 8. Very good. Shake it off and do the other side. Triangle position on ball of the foot, and let's go. 1, strong knee, 2, and 3, and 4. Really press the ball high. 6, 7, and 8. Switch toe and 1. Now imagine that you are holding something with your foot, like a pen or something. 5 and 6, 7 and 8. Very good. Shake it off. If you are doing this exercise correctly, you should feel your foot like in a crunch. If it's not painful, you are doing something wrong. You should feel like your foot will stuck there forever. If you feel that, then you are doing a good job. If you don't, try harder. Try again. Let's do it from the other side. So now we are going front-back ronde. We will be doing back-forward. Ready? And let's start. Triangle position in the ball. Right foot is working, and let's go. Back, when you go back, extend strongly the knee, and forward. Extend strongly the knee, and bring it. Hop, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Very good. Switch to toe. Hop. And let's go. Punch that foot. 1 and 2 and 3 4. Strong knee. 5, 6, 7. Very good. Write in the comments below if you could feel your feet really crunching. Okay, let me know. I want to know how you are doing. And let's do the left one. Ball of the foot, standing on the right leg, and from backward, forward. And extend that knee, bring it to the front, and bring the foot. Second time. 3 and 4 5, 6, 7 and 8. Switch to toe. Squeeze the foot the maximum that you can. And 1, stand the knee. And 2. And 3, long leg. And 4. And 5. And 6. And 7. And 8. Very good! that's it for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video and you can already feel your feet working in a better way. Give a big thumbs up and subscribe to the channel so you can be with us next week when we speak about the curve of the foot. Bye!